सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्यमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां। ओम। वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द 19th चैप्टर। Today we are going to see the last and final chapter. Up to 18th chapter, we saw this teaching. This 19th and 20th chapters, both are only the Vedanta Sara. The essence of Vedanta is given in these two chapters. The essence of Vedanta is ब्रह्म सत्यम जगन मिथ्या जीवो ब्रह्मैव नापरः। द वर्ल्ड इज अनरियल, जगन मिथ्या। व्हाट इज रियल? ब्रह्म सत्यम। ब्रह्मन अलोन इज रियल। हैविंग रिसीव्ड दिस टीचिंग फ्रॉम अष्टावक्र, जनक ब्रिंग्स आउट हिज अनुभव, गिविंग ए फीडबैक टू हिज टीचर। What I have understood and what I have assimilated, that at which I have received from you. So the Shishya has to share with his teacher. So Janaka completing, concluding his understanding through this last and final chapter. In other books, Bhagavad Gita, Upanishads, even Brahma Sutra, there the teaching methodology is given, but nowhere what is the outcome. Outcome means what is the knowledge, the status of mind of a jnani from a student, completely given for a length of time. This is the only text nowhere. Shishya talking about his jnanam that he has received, on and on, that Janaka expressing the jnana phalam, you won't find in any text. This is the uniqueness of Ashtavakra Gita. It is a Nididhyasana text, I said in the beginning itself, for contemplation. In that contemplation also, in Nididhyasana, there are two types: Samadhi Abhyasa Rupa Nididhyasanam, Brahma Abhyasa Rupa Nididhyasanam. Sitting in one place and recollecting the teaching, dwelling in the teaching, is Samadhi Abhyasa Rupa Nididhyasanam. Another Nididhyasanam is Pashyan Shrinvan Sprushan Jigran. As you are walking, as you are seeing, as you are talking, you always remember. नैव किंचित् करोमीति, दिस इज ब्रह्माभ्यास रूप निधिध्यासन, द हाईएस्ट निधिध्यासन। सो दिस टेक्स्ट इज वेरी क्लोज टू ब्रह्माभ्यास रूप निधिध्यासन फॉर ए साधक। व्हेन यू लिसन फ्रॉम ए ज्ञानी, हू कैन टॉक अबाउट ए ज्ञानी, हू कैन टॉक अबाउट ए ज्ञानी? A blind person cannot describe the beauty of the nature. A dumb person cannot talk about the beauty of the nature. Dumb and blind persons do not have the capacity. Similarly, who can talk about a jnani? A jnani cannot talk about a jnani's status of mind, because he is like a blind, dumb person with regard to knowledge. Ignorant person cannot describe about a jnani, because ignorant person, atma ajnani, doesn't have capacity to describe, give the description of a jnani. Just like the blind and dumb person cannot talk about, cannot see the glory of anything. Who can go to music concerts? Who can enjoy the music season? Margali month, not a dumb person, not a deaf person, not a deaf person. Dumb person can go and listen, deaf person cannot. Who can enjoy the dance festival? Only the one who has got eyes. Similarly, who can describe about a Jnani's stature? Jnani alone can talk about his glory. So, Janaka concluding his glory as a Jnani, that after receiving that great knowledge, Brahma Jnana. So, today I will complete this chapter, because only repetition, all you know, I need not describe at all, because we have seen the whole chapter is nothing but full of negation. Where is it? Where is it? No, it is not there. No. Negation only, total negation. Mithyatva nischaya means what? Negation. Let us read the first shloka. Janaka uvacha. Pabhutani kvadehova. Kvadehova. Kendriyani kvava manaha. Kvashunyam kvachanairashyam. Matsvarupe niranjane. Every shloka, the second line, second half, Jnani Janaka addressing himself, what I am Niranjanaha, Matsvarupe Niranjane, in me, the one who is defect free means Niranjanaha means no any sort of blot, no? Blot na some black spot like that, some aluk, okay. Anjana means like my, no, some dirt, some dust like. Here in Vedanta standpoint, what is dirt, what is dust? Na? Raga, dvesha, they are all dust because of ignorance. So I am free from all this. Niranjanaha matsvarupe. In my Swarupam, I am dwelling all the time, even not dwelling. I am the Swarupa Atma, who is Niranjanaha, taintless, unalloyed. Unalloyed, taintless. Kva bhutani, kva dehaha, kva indriyani, kva va manaha. Where is this pancha bhutas? Pancha bhutas manufactured deha, sthula shariram. Panchabhutas manufactured indriyams, sukshma shariram. Manaha, mind, sukshma shariram. Where are they? In me, the atma, swarupam. So they are not there. Is it means shunyam? Everything is void. Kva shunyam? Where is shunyam? Where is emptiness also? That means in me, the substratum emptiness is resting. In me, the substratum Atma, the emptiness is resting, abiding, shunyam, voidness, emptiness. Who is talking emptiness? I, the consciousness. So emptiness, everything you cannot say, like Buddhism, shunyam. Shunyam, nothing is there. That also is in that consciousness. In me, the consciousness. So, kva shunyam, where is shunyata? Kva nairasyam, where is disappointment? Only appointment all that time. Where is the question of disappointment? I never disappoint by anything. Why? There is no disappointment. Why? Because the whole disappointment is in anatma. Anatma is not there really. It's not there really. Kva shastram kva atma vijnanam. Kva va nirvishayam manaham. Kva drupti kva vitrushnatvam. आत्मतृप्ति क्वितृष्णात्वं गतद्वन्द्वस्य मे सदा। In all these 14 slokas, all pair of opposites are negated. All pair of opposites. In fact, the entire world is with full of pair of opposites. Anatma is equal to pair of opposites. Dvandu. Gata dvandvasya. I am that Atman sada me gata dvandvasya. Gatadvandasya means from whom all pair of opposites are gone. To such me, may sada, all the time, there is no pair of opposites at all. There is no second real thing. Where is the pair of opposites? Therefore, kva shastram, where is the necessity of scripture for me? There is no need of shastram. Kva atma vijnanam, where is the necessity of atma vijnanam, brahma jnanam? Naan brahmana irukkumbodhu enakku brahma vijnanam edukku? He is talking from what standpoint? Understand, all of you. He is talking from OC standpoint, aham standpoint, not ahankara standpoint. For ahankara ki shastram venu, atma vijnanam is required. Once I am received that knowledge over, kva shastram, where is shastram, where is shastra jnanam, atma vijnanam. Kvava nirvishayam manaha, where is the question of nirvishayam, no, thoughtless mind, mind illa, where is the question of thoughtless? Vishaya means some object or other than the mind, it is occupied all the time. Nirvishayam manaha, my mind is object free. No? மை ஆவது மைண்ட் ஆவது என்ன, தெர் இஸ் நோ மை மைண்ட் என்ன. குவ நிர்விஷயம் மனஹன், ஆல் விஷயம்ஸ் மைண்ட், எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் ஃபால்சிஃபைடு, தே ஆர் நாட் தேர் ரியல்லி. தேர் ஃபோர் குவ திருப்தி, வேர் இஸ் தி க்வெஸ்சன் ஆஃப் சாட்டிஸ்ஃபேக்ஷன், ஐ ஆம் சோ சாட்டிஸ்ஃபைடு மீன்ஸ் தட் பிலாங்ஸ் டு அகங்கார. I am so satisfied means that belongs to ahankara, priya moda pramoda. I am the tripti swarupam. If there is some dissatisfaction only, I have to talk about satisfaction. I have no dissatisfaction, no satisfaction also. Vitrishnatvam, I am free from vitrishna. Trishna means desire. Vitrishna means desireless. Where is the question of desirelessness also? Since I am a Vedantic student, I am desireless. I am desireless. That is belongs to ahankara. Itrishnatvam. For whom? Gatadvandvasya. Since I am free from all pair of opposites, therefore tripti, atripti. If I have tripti means I give reality to atripti. I don't have atripti, I have tripti. Appo I am in dvandva. I have calm mind, that means you are giving importance to disturbed mind. There is no mind at all. Where is the question of disturbance, calm and all? There is transcending the mind is very important, not stopping the mind. Falsifying the mind as a matter. Transcending the mind, that is called Vedanta, not stopping the mind. Don't struggle to stop the mind. Next sloka. Kva vidya kva cha va vidya, kva aham kvedam mama kva va, kva bandha kva cha va mokshaham, swarupasya kva rupitam. All slokas start with kva. where is it? Vidya, knowledge, where is knowledge in me, the atma? There is knowledge in you. I the atma am jnana swarupam. Therefore there is no question of knowledge also. What about atma jnanam? That is also a phenomenon takes place, vritti jnanam, akhandakara vritti jnanam in the mind. What that akhandakara vritti jnanam does, aham brahmasmi vritti jnanam, aham abrahma ajnanam, aham abrahma, I am not brahman, that ajnanam it removes, that's all. Aham brahmasmi jnanam removes, I am abrahma. Abrahma ajnanam, that is called ajnanam. I am not brahman, ajnanam. That ajnanam is removed. Once it is removed, I is deleted. What remains? Brahma. Abrahma badala aham brahma. Adha or aham potta podum. Abrahma ke middle la or aham podunga. Aham brahma. Avidya. Therefore there is no avidya also. Really speaking, there is no avidya. Kvaham, who am I? Kvedam, what is this? Idam, kva idam, kvedam. Kva aham, where am I? Naan irikke, naan irikke, naan yaar? Being na. Ingu kadayadu, be kadayadu. Okay. All these words are meaningless. They are all in anatma. Kvaham, who am I? Where am I really? Where am I? Where am I? What answer can you? No answer. Kva idam? What? Where is this? This world. No idam jagat also. Mama kva? When I am not there, where is the question of mine? What about my house, my family? These are all belongs to matter, which is not there really. They appear. For ajnani, it appears as real. For ajnani, it is unreal. It is unreal appearance. Kva bandhaha kvachava mokshaha. If I am bound only, I have to talk. I, the atma, I am bound only, I have to talk about moksha. I have to carefully use atma, atma. Otherwise, you take I, edo, where I? If I, the atma, feel that I am bound, then only moksha is relevant. I am not baddhaha. Aham atma na baddhaha. Therefore, moksha is not relevant. Kva mokshaha? Where is moksha? Moksha for whom? I am atma, brahma. Moksha for whom? Yarik moksha? Mano buddhi hankara chittani naham. So, no bandha. Therefore, kva mokshaha? Where is moksha? Swarupasya kva rupita? I am of the nature of Atma. What form I have? Kva rupita? Where is the form? Where is the form? Daily looking at the mirror, maximum many times. Formless one looking at the formed one. Formless I, the look at the form in the mirror. See the glory, beauty, wonder. This is my vibhuti. Ellarum chollikalam. Next. Kva prarabdhani karmani jivan muktirapikvavam kva tadvideha kaivalyam nirvisheshasya sarvada. Sarvada nirviseshasya kva prarabdhani. Visesha rahitaha aham, upadhi rahitaha, sharira rahitaha, mana rahitaha, tasmat punya papa rahitaha. Nirvisesham param brahma aham. There are no attributes really for me. I, the atma, am free from attributes. I am not the body, mind which has got punya papa. Body is mithya, mind is mithya, therefore punya papa also mithya. Therefore nirviseshaha tasya sarvada, to such me, nirvisesha means dharma adharma rahitaha, punya papa rahitaha. For me there is no prarabdha also. For me the atma, brahman, prarabdha karma nasti. Then how you are born without prarabdha karma? I am not born at all. I, the atma, I am not born. प्रारब्धानि कर्माणि मै प्रारब्धम मै आई एम नॉट दैट मै ओके आई एम सुपर सुपरमैन आई एम आत्मा कर्माणि कुत्र अस्ति नो कर्माणि आगामी कर्म संचित कर्म प्रारब्ध कर्म नो कर्म एट ऑल कर्म इज आवर मिसकंसेप्शन ఐది ఆత్మ అండ్ అనాత్మ మిక్స్డ్ వి ఆర్ టోటలీ క్యారీడ్ అవే బై అనాత్మ విచ్ ఇస్ ఎ భ్రమ రియల్ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ దేర్ హౌ మచ్ ఎంట్రెన్స్డ్ అవర్ అజ్ఞానం తెలియమో విల్ మేనేజ్ ఆఫ్టర్ లిసనింగ్ 20 చాప్టర్స్ ఆల్సో అష్టావక్ర గీత ఆఫ్టర్ 20 చాప్టర్స్ వి మేనేజ్ టు సే వాట్ ఎనకు ఎప్పుడు బ్రహ్మ జ్ఞానం వరుమో இந்த மாதிரி கேள்வியெல்லாம் கேட்பேன் தே திங்க் தே ஆர் இன்டெலிஜென்ட் சுவாமி வென் ஐ வில் கெட் பிரம்ம ஜானம் சி ஹவு இன்டெலிஜென்ட் க்வெஸ்சன் தே திங்க் ஹூ இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் பிரம்மன் நாட் நோயிங் ஹீ ஆர் ஷீ இஸ் பிரம்மன் ஆஸ்கிங் ஃபார் பிரம்ம ஜானம் தட் இஸ் வை நெகேஷன் ஓன்லி ரிக்வயர்டு ராங் நோஷன் ஹேஸ் டு பி நெகேட்டட் நத்திங் இஸ் ரிக்வயர்டு யூ ஆர் ஆல்ரெடி பிரம்மன் யூ ஆர் எவர் பிரம்மன் ஆன் தி அதர் ஹேண்ட் அசல் யூ கேன் நாட் பிகம் Anything else other than Brahman. Yeah, see the beauty. The fact is, you can never become something else other than Brahman. It is impossible. Where is the question of becoming? No becoming. I need not become. Because you have not become something else. But you think that you have, no? Karma, Prarabdha, Sanchita, Agami, Prayaschitta Karma. Therefore, நோ கர்ம நோ பிராரப்த கர்ம சஞ்சித பாபம் மூட்டை மூட்டை இருக்குன்னு தத்துவ பதில் சொல்லுவோம் அத்தியாரோபா அதெல்லாம் அத்தியாரோபம் இப்போ என்ன அபவாதம் ஜீவன் முக்தி ரப்பி குவவா வெரி தி க்வெஸ்சன் ஆஃப் ஜீவன் முக்தி யாருக்கு ஜீவன் முக்தி ஃபார் ஹூம் ஜீவன் முக்தி வென் த புண்ணிய பாப கர்ம இட் செல்ஃப் இஸ் நாட் தேர் பந்தா இஸ் நாட் தேர் வெர் இஸ் த க்வெஸ்சன் ஆஃப் மோக்ஷா அண்ட் த மோக்ஷா இஸ் நாட் அட் ஆல் டிஸ்கஸ்ட் வெர் இஸ் த க்வெஸ்சன் ஆஃப் ஜீவன் முக்தி ஐ எம் எவர் முக்தா சித்தா தேர் ஃபார் தேர் இஸ் நோ நீட் ஆஃப் கெட்டிங் மோக்ஷான் க்வ தத்விதேக கைவல்யம் ஆஃப்டர் ஜீவன் முக்தி நெக்ஸ்ட் ஸ்டெப் வாட் கைவல்யம் விதேக முக்தி மோக்ஷா விதேக முக்தி ரூப மோக்ஷா ஆஃப்டர் லீவிங் த பாடி ஐ ஷுட் நாட் என்டர் அனதர் பாடி என்டர் ஆகுது இன்னொரு பாடி ஆகுது ஒன்றுமே கிடையாதப்பா You are not entered now also. Tadevanu pravishat. Idella kadai. Okay. Illa agnaniki solla vendiya kadai. Jalra. Apparam aaropam nishedham annaru. First adhyaropa tasmadva etasmat solli. Tadevanu pravishat. Only appearance. There is no pravesha. Where is the question of pravesa entry when I am everything, I am everywhere. If I am not there only, I have to do entry. I am everywhere. Therefore, no need of videha mukti also. Now itself I am muktaha. Why I have to wait up to the death of the body, leaving the body? Not necessary. No jivan mukti, no videha mukti. Appo enna irukkena, onnume illa na. அப்போ ஒன்றுமே இல்லையோ நீ இருக்கு இல்லையோ பிரம்மன் நீ இருக்கப்பா ஒன்றுமே இல்லைன்னு அர்த்தம் நீ பிரம்மனாகவே எப்பவுமே இருக்கன்னார் இப்போ பிரம்மல இருக்கேள் அவ்வளோதான் நீ பிரம்மனாக தான் இருக்கேள் இருந்தேள் இருக்கேள் இருக்க போறேள் அவ்வளோதான் இப்போ பிரம்மல இருக்கோம் அது போகணும் அவ்வளோதான் நிஷ்கிரியம் ஸ்புரணம் க்வவாம் க்வாபரோக்ஷம் ஃபலம் வாக்வாம் நிஸ்வபாவஸ்ய மே சதா நிஸ்வபாவஸ்ய மே சதா நிஸ்வபாவஸ்ய மீன்ஸ் நிர்விகாரஸ்ய அர்த்தம் நிஸ்வபாவான் நிர்விகாரஸ்ய ஐ ஆம் பியூர் கான்ஷியஸ்னஸ் சுத்த சைதன்யம் வென் ஐ ஆம் பியூர் கான்ஷியஸ்னஸ் வேர் இஸ் தி க்வெஸ்சன் ஆஃப் டூவர் கர்த்தா doer, where from he can come? I am pure Atma. There is no karta, doer. What about enjoyer? When there is no karta of karma, anything, there is no bhokta also, enjoyer also not there. What type of enjoyer? Punya papa enjoyer. Sukha dukha bhokta not there. Sukham bhokta, dukham both are not there. Bhokta doesn't have any job. Action, inaction, both are not there. Karta doesn't have karta role. Bhokta doesn't have bhokta role. What role? I am roleless. Eppo? Now, here itself. I am roleless. I am not an enjoyer. I am not a doer. Nishkriyam spuranam kvava. Nishkriyam. In me, the changeless. Nishkriyam, the actionless. Where is spuranam in me? Who is actionless? Spuranam kvava nishkriyam. In me, the one who is actionless. Why I am actionless? I am changeless. That's why I am actionless. When I am actionless, where is the question of spuranam? Spuranam means a flash of thought. A flash of thought is possible only in the mind. I am not the mind. Therefore, I need not have any spuranam. No spuranam. Because I am actionless. When I do actions only, when I am karta, bhokta only, spuranam comes. Flash of thoughts will come. Thoughts are relevant. When I am the doer, I am the enjoyer. But I am not the doer, I am not the enjoyer. Where is the question of flash of thoughts? They also don't have any relevance. Then what? Kva aparoksham phalam va? Where is the phalam? Phalam means result. Aparoksha phalam. Aparoksha means here direct benefit. Direct benefit. Paroksha jnanam. Aparoksha jnanam. Agantuka jnanam. Sakshat jnanam. All these are all not there in me. Idella relative level, they are talking. Really speaking, I am free from all. Aparoksha phalam means, see, when the vritti goes outside, pervade the object. Vritti vyapti, phala vyapti, in a flash of thought. When I see in this clip, the thought goes and pervade consciousness, chidabhasa pervades. Then what comes in the first clip, vritti comes. Clip thought. Then what comes? Clip jnanam comes. Clip jnanam is called spuranam. Okay. Clip jnanam is called spuranam. That clip jnanam is phalam. What type of phalam? Direct phalam. Direct knowledge. I got a direct knowledge. One. Aparoksha jnanam. What aparoksha jnanam? Aham brahma asmi anubhava. Aparoksham avadu, paroksham avadu. Onnum ikkadiyadu. Paroksha standpoint only aparoksha. Paroksham illiye. Where is the question of aparoksham? Yaarukku aparoksham? Direct knowledge for whom? Naan ahankaram illa. Appo yaarukku indha aparoksha jnanam? Appo jnaname illiye anna. Yaarukku jnanam? From my the atma standpoints, nothing is there. Kva aparoksham phalam va? Kva nishvabhavasya, nishvabhavasya, because I am nirvikaraha, changeless I am, all the time, all these are not possible in me, the Atma. What can happen in the space? Tell me. All these are just dancing in the space. Can they touch the space? Lot of concerts are going, dance program is going, many every hall point irukka. And the space ke edha iniki inda dance paakare, in the music program, iniki Santana Gopalan paada pora, iniki illana and the Priya sisters paada pora, space ke enna paadatal. And the space apdiye irukka. Iniki music program nanna irukka nu solluma space onnume kediyadu. Enna enakulla ella nadandu irukke nadakkatume anna. போய் அப்பவே பார்க்குமா என்ன, போய் அப்சர்வ் பண்ணுமா என்ன, ஒன்றுமே பண்ண மாட்டேன். ஸ்பேஸ் டசன்ட் டூ எனி திங். அது மாதிரி ஸ்பேஸ் லைக் ஆத்மா ஐ ஆம் என்ன. முக்காரி ராகம் பாடுவா, ஆனந்தமயி பாடுவா, எனக்கு என்ன முகாரி பாடினா ஒன்றுதான், அட்டானா பாடினா ஒன்றுதான், ஆனந்த பைரவி பாடினா ஒன்றே தான். இது ஸ்பேஸில் சேஞ்ச் கிடையாது. அது மாதிரி ஐதி ஆத்மா, ஐ ஆம் நாட் டிஸ்டர்ப்டு பை திஸ் பாடி. சம்டைம்ஸ் கிரைஸ், சம்டைம்ஸ் லாஃப், சம்டைம்ஸ் மிஸ்ரம். சிலர் அழுவார், சிலர் சிரிப்பார், சிலர் அழுது கொண்டே சிரிப்பார். எனக்கு என்ன ஐதி ஆத்மா யார் சொல்கிறான்? ஜனகர் சொல்கிறார். ஓகே, அவ நம்ம கூட சொல்லணும். ஓகே, நெக்ஸ்ட் ஸ்லோகா, ஸ்லோகா நம்பர் 6.
ஸ்வஸ்வரூபேஹமத்வயே.
ஸ்வஸ்வரூபே அஹம் அத்வயே. இஸ் ஓன்லி ஒன் வேர்ட் யூ ஹாவ் டு டேக். அஹம் ச அசௌ அத்வயா ச அஹம் ரூப அத்வயா. மீன்ஸ் தி நான் ஜுவல். அத்வய மீன்ஸ் நான் ஜுவல் ட்ரூத். ஸ்வஸ்வரூபா மீன்ஸ் ட்ரூத், த நான் ஜுவல் ட்ரூத் ஹூச் இஸ் இன் த ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் மை செல்ஃப். The non-dual truth which is in the form of myself. Aham advaye, swasvarupe aham advaye. Kva lokaha, where is the world? There is no world. Kva mumukshurva, where is the seeker? Mumukshu. Muktum icchuhu mumukshuhu sadhaka ityartaha. Aidi atma, I am not a sadhaka. Where is sadhaka? Kva yogi, where is the yogi? Meditator, I am doing meditation. Kva yogi? Jnanavan kva va? Where is jnani? I am a jnani. Enak jnanam irukka? I cannot say, because I the atma am free from jnanam also. Jnanam is from the standpoint of ajnanam. Ajnanam is not there. Therefore, jnanam also is not there. Therefore, where is jnanavan? ஜானமே இல்லாக்கும் போது ஜானவான் எங்கிருக்கேன்? கிடையாது. கொ பத்தஹா கொச்சவா முக்தஹா. வேர் இஸ் எ பவுண்ட் பர்சன்? வேர் இஸ் எ லிபரேட்டட் பர்சன்? தீஸ் பர்சன்ஸ் ஆர் ஆல் ஃபைட்டிங். ரியல்லி ஐ ஆம் பவுண்ட் பர்சன், லிபரேட்டட் பர்சன். ஐ ஆம் நாட் எ பர்சன் அட் ஆல். ஐ ஆம் நீதர் பவுண்ட் நார் லிபரேட்டட். என்ன சுவாமின்னு அப்புறம் முக்தியே வராதண்ணா. ஏய், யூ நீட் நாட் கெட் முக்தி, யூ நோ தட் ஃபர்ஸ்ட். That's all. Kvachava muktihi. Muktaha means liberated one. Where is liberated one? Where is the person who bound, who is bound? Why? I am always of the nature of non-dual self. There is no second real thing. Kva srishti kvacha samharaham. Kva sadhyam kvacha sadhanam. வசாதக பசித்திர்வாம் ஸ்வஸ்வரூபேஹமத்வயம். இன் மீ த நான் டுவல் ட்ரூத் ஆஃப் த நேச்சர், இட் இஸ் மை நேச்சர். தட் இஸ் தேர் ஃபோர் தெர் இஸ் நோ சிருஷ்டி ஆல்சோ. தெர் இஸ் நோ பர்த். தெர் இஸ் நோ டிசல்யூஷன். சம்ஹாரா மீன்ஸ் டிசல்யூஷன். Where is dissolution? Where is creation? No shun. No. Okay. Kva sadhyam kvachava sadhanam. Where is some goal to achieve? Dharma purushartha, kama purushartha, moksha purushartha, artha purushartha. No goal at all. No sadhyam. Sadhyam e illadum bodu, where is the question of means? Sadhanam. What sadhanam I have to follow? Karma yoga sadhanam, upasana yoga sadhanam, ஜான யோக சாதனம். இதெல்லாம் ஒரு கதையப்பா. ஆஃப்டர்வேர்ட்ஸ் நோ சாதனா எட் ஆல், பிகாஸ் தெர் இஸ் நோ சாத்தியம் ஆல்சோ. வை? ஐ ஆம் சித்தா. சித்தா? நோ நோ, ஐ ஆம் நாட் ஆல்சோ சித்தா. ஐ ஆம், ஐ ஆம் தட் ஆல்சோ ஐ வாண்ட் டு சீ. கோ சாதகா, வென் தெர் இஸ் நோ சாத்தியம் சாதனம், வேர் இஸ் த சாதகா? ப்ராக்டிஷனர். what you are an I am a spiritual practitioner. Who is ahankara is the spiritual practitioner. Aham is not a spiritual practitioner. Therefore I the atma is not a spiritual sadhaka practitioner. Kva siddhirva, where is question of siddhi? Now I have accomplished. Who is accomplished? What? Who is accomplished? What? Nothing is there to accomplish. Therefore, there is no question of siddhi. If I got siddhi, means something I have got. Whatever I have got is anatma. It is mithya. Therefore, siddhi adaindarna. Poyyin ardham. Okay. Next shloka. Kva pramata pramanam vam. Kva prameyam kva cha pramam. Kva kinchit kva na kinchit vam. Sarvada vimalasya mem. Vimalaha malarahitaha. I am free from all impurities. Sarvada, all the time. All the time means even I am available in the sthula, sukshma, karana, shariram, panchakoshas, that time also I am vimalaha, amalaha. Therefore, I need not be a pramata. Pramata, knower. I need not be a knower. Where is knower? Where is pramanam? Where is the pramanam means that instrument of knowledge, the means of knowledge. When knower is there only, pramanam. I, the knower, am not there. Where is the pramanam? Where is the means of knowledge? Means of knowledge is important when there is prameyam. Kva prameyam? Where is prameyam? Where is object? Unnume kadiyade. For me, the atma, nothing is there really. You, the ahankara, sitting and in listening, there is something. I want to know your knower. I want to use this instrument. I want to know that, this and all. Aprameya, so prakasha. Therefore, aprameyam. Therefore, no pramata. Therefore, no need of pramanam. I am atma. Kva kinchit, kva na kinchidva. The little kinchit. Kinchit means, where is the little one, where is the anything, kinchit, kuncho, where is anything, where is nothing, illa negation la, anything is there na, nothing is there na, anything, nothing, both are not there na, from the standpoint of atma, where is anything, kinchit, na kinchit va, where is nothing, where is something, there is no something. There is no anything, there is no nothing also. Upon nothing, something, anything, all things are not there. So what? What is there na? Mauna vyakhya. Sarvada vimalasya men. Kva vikshepa kva chaikagryam. Kva nirbodhak. Pamudhatam kva harsha kva vishadovam sarvada nishkriyasya mim. Nishkriyasya me. In me, the actionless Atman, when I am actionless, where is the question of distraction? I am actionless. No action. Where is the distraction? There is no question of distraction. Vikshepaha means distraction. When you have distraction only, you have to talk about attention. Your attention, please. I have no distraction. Where is the question of attention? Aikagriyam. Aikagriyam means attention, concentration. Therefore, there is no concentration also. Nirbodhaha kva mudhata kva. Nirbodhaha means here total knowledge, full knowledge. Nirbodha means total full knowledge. Where is full knowledge? Half knowledge. Varaha, variyan, varishtaha, words they talk. I am not interested in all those words. Who says? Janaka as Atma, Atmakada, idella Atmakada. Okay. Murhata. Okay. Where is the question of full knowledge, complete knowledge? If full knowledge, complete knowledge only when there is Murhata. Kwa Murhata? Where is dullness? Therefore, dullness is also not there. Fullness is also not there. Kwa Harshaha, kwa Vishadaha. Where is the question of joy? Where is joy? Where is sorrow? Sorrow, joy, both are quite a pair of opposites. They're all not there. Why? Sarvada nishkriyasya. I am always actionless. I the Atma. Kwa chaisha vyavaharovam. Kwa chaisa paramarthatam. Kwa sukham kwa chava dukham. Nirvimarshasya me sadam. Nirvishasya, nirvimarshasya. Vimarsha rahitaha means dosha rahitaha. Vimarsha means what? Critic, criticism, dosha. Some dosha is there, only problem. I am dosha rahitaha. Nirvimarshasya sada, I am always dosha rahitaha, me, in me, or for me. Yeshaha vyavaharaha kwa, where is interaction? Vyavahara means what? Interaction. Kvacheva sa paramarthata. Vyavahara means a relative, lower order of reality. Paramarthata, absolute, higher order of reality. Aha. L is easy, H is easy. Higher order of H is L is easy, H is adivere. Great. Here, lower order of reality, higher order of reality, higher Atma, lower Atma. People, they don't have any work, they talk. I am not absolute, I am not relative also. Relative is standpoint from the standpoint of Paramarthata. Paramarthata is stand from the standpoint of Vyavahara. Vyavahara me illa. Where is the Paramarthata loses its status of Paramarthata? Absolute also is irrelevant when there is no relative. There is no relative reality, there is no absolute reality also. Then I am Atma absolute reality, no? No, you are not even absolute reality. That is also, as long as you have Vyavahara, relative reality, for that you give reality, then only absolute reality we talk. Yellame Bay of Bengal, Pacific Ocean, yellame merge aayirudhu avladha. Everything is merged. Kwa sukham kwachava dukham. Where is sukham? Where is sorrow? If there is sorrow only, I have to talk about sukham. If there is sukham only, I have to talk about sorrow. Both are not there in me. Therefore, where are they? Where are they? Now, I have gone. My sorrow has gone. Enna enartham theriyuma? Innu pole enartham. My sorrow has gone, and another. How can it go? If Irinda than a poor the king, Ahankaram, Irindande, Pesinde, Ruponamo, will manage to be in Ahankara all the time. That's what Kwa Maya, next sloka. Kwa Maya, Kwacha Samsaraham. Kwa Preetir Virati Kwavam. Virati kvava kva jiva kva cha tad brahmam. Sarvada vimalasya me. Who is talking, you know? Sita's father. Rama's father illa. Gnapakam illa. Namak Ramayanam kada adida theriyum. Janakar yavala jnani angarde, generally people do not know. Only Brihadaranyakam we come to know. Ashtavakra Gita. Even Ashtavakra Gita also paavam Janakavu vacha and engyo varum. Adi vanam gnapakam irukadu nariyavati. क्वा माया वेर इज माया इल्यूजन इफ माया इल्यूजन इज देर रियली ओनली ई हैव टू टॉक अबाउट बंध मोक्ष विदेह मुक्ति जीवन मुक्ति असल माया इल्ली वाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ माया या मा सा माया यदि इल्लियो अदि माया इरुक्र मादि तोट्रम शरीरम इरुके नान इरुकेन सोल्रे अदि दा तोट्रम दुक्कम तोट्रम सुखम तोट्रम एल्लामे अपीयरेंस स्वामी क्लास आल्सो अपीयरेंस ओनली यस हू सेड इट इज रियल वाट अबाउट अष्टावक्र गीता बुक दट आल्सो एवरीथिंग यू पुट ओके संसार वेन देर इज नो इल्यूजन वेर इज क्वेश्चन ऑफ संसार बर्थ एंड डेथ साइकिल आई एम बॉर्न ए यू आर नॉट बॉर्न मैटर इज मैनिफेस्टिंग दैट्स ऑल आई एम नॉट बॉर्न इन मी द मैटर एद पड़ा इंद्रियस्य इंद्रियस्य अर्थे अवलदा इंटरैक्टिंग संसार क्व प्रीति क्व विरति प्रीति विरति वेर इज अटैचमेंट प्रीति अटैचमेंट अप्रीति और विरति डिटैचमेंट अटैचमेंट इज रिलेटेड टू डिटैचमेंट डिटैचमेंट इज रिलेटेड टू अटैचमेंट वन वन इज नॉट देर अनदर इज ऑटोमेटिकली डिलीटेड वन इज नॉट देर फॉल्सिफाइड अदर इज आल्सो automatically deleted maya is not there samsara is not there when samsara cycle of birth and death is not there janana marana is not there where is attachment and detachment there is no attachment detachment in me the atma even I want to attach also I cannot attach unfortunately what to do paavam this space can attach to this pot konja neram let me attach to this hall अखंडः असंगः अहम असंगः कैनॉट हैव अटैचमेंट एंड डिटैचमेंट व्हाट अबाउट गुरु आई वांट टू अटैच टू माय गुरु ए गुरु इज नॉट देयर शिष्य इज नॉट देयर चल पोरार क्व जीवः क्व तद् ब्रह्म जीवत्वम इज फ्रॉम द स्टैंड पॉइंट ऑफ ब्रह्मन परमात्मा ब्रह्म एंड जीव ब्रह्म आई एम जीवान आई एम नॉट ए जीव Where is Brahma? What about you? I am Brahman, Anna. I am not Brahman also. Brahman is from the standpoint of Jiva. When Jiva no illa, Brahma no illa. Appo enna irukka Anna? Mounam. Tad Brahma. Sarvada vimalasyame. I am always pure. Shuddha Brahman artham. In Shuddha Brahma, pure consciousness, there cannot be Jivatvam or Brahmatvam. Pure consciousness. Even I am no. I don't want to say consciousness also. Adida. Kwa pravrittir nivrittir vam. Kwa mukti kwa cha bandhanam. Kutastha nirvibhagasya. स्वस्थस्य मम सर्वदा स्वस्थस्य व्हेन आई एम ऑलवेज इन माय ओन रियल नेचर ऑल द टाइम स्वस्थः स्वस्मिन् रूपे स्थः क्व प्रवृत्तिः क्व निवृत्तिः वेर इज द क्वेश्चन ऑफ टुवर्ड्स गोइंग टुवर्ड्स एक्शन आर एक्टिविटी आर इनएक्टिविटी प्रवृत्ति मीन्स एक्टिविटी निवृत्ति मीन्स इन inactivity both are not there therefore I need not go for mukti also ko mukti hi ko bandhanam where is bondage where is mukti kutastha nirvibhagasya because I am kutastha kutastha means unalterable unchangeable nirvibhagasya indivisible divisionless in me there is no मुक्ति आर बंधनम डिविजनलेस आई एम दे आर नॉट पॉसिबल कोपदेश क्वाशास्त्रम क्वशिष्य क्वचवा गुरुः क्वचास्ति पुरुषार्थो वा निरुपाधे शिवस्य मे this may is coming. That is Atma. Brahma name is given to that may in me. What type of me? Shivasya. Mangala Swarupam. There is no inauspiciousness in me. Shantam Shivam Advaitam. I am Nirupadhehe. I am upadhiless, mediumless. What about this medium? It is not there. You are thinking it is there. What about knee pain? That will be there. It cannot touch you. The dirt in the pot cannot touch the space. Okay. For upadesha, where is the necessity of upadesha, any teaching? When teaching necessity is not there, where is shastra pramanam? Shastra pramanam also not there. Ko vidhi, ko nishedhaha. Enakku vidhya. Aidi atma can never have injunctions. No vidhi, no nisheda, no prohibitions and all. Tatra ekatva manupashyataha. Aidi atma am all the time. Where is I am to be Sishyan? I the Atma Sishyan avadu Guru avadu. I am neither Guru nor Sishyan. Nacha asti purushardha. Purushardha irindadane. Moksha purushardha is there only. I need a Guru. I want to be Sishya. Moksha purushardha me teva ille. Apo adi terinjagaradhik first Sishyan ayiru. Apro nan Sishyan ille. Nan Guru ille. Na Sishyaha, na Shastra, na Shastram, na Sishyo, na Sikshaha. There is no Guru also. Why? I am really mediumless. I am mediumless, mindless also. Yeah. I am mindless and who says Aham or Ahankara? Ahankara to say I am, it needs mind. I am Atma to say you don't require mind. To say you require mind, but to remain as Atma, you don't require mind. Kvachasti kvachava nasti. Kvasti chaikam kvachadvayam. Bahunatra kimuktena. Kinchinno tishthate mama. Mama, mama sakashat, from me, kinchit na uttishthate, nothing is emerges out, nothing is born from me. That rope is talking, no snake is born from me. This unintelligent fellow looking at me as a snake, nothing is born. And the rope pesana eppadi irukum? And the madri papa atma pesurade, okay? I the atma am really speaking, I am. From me nothing is born. From me nothing is born. Now uttishthate means nothing emerges out. Nothing comes out. Bahuna atra kimuktena. What is the need of talking further? Enough. If I go on talking, how much time you can listen? 7 o'clock is over. Nacha asti, nacha va nasti. Where is easiness, where is existence, where is non-existence? See, I the consciousness, I am existence. A consciousness is also from the standpoint of matter. Existence is also from the standpoint of non-existence. The non-existence in the inert deleted. My existence, consciousness status also irrelevant. Therefore, where is the question of asti, nasti? Irka, irkara tanmai, illada tanmai, idella vendappa, podum. Kva asti cha, ekam cha dvayam, ekameva dvitiyam. Brahman alone is there, dvayam nasti. One person says, dvayam eva asti, Ishvara, Paramatma, Jivatma, dvayam asti, dvayam avadu, ekam avadu, rendume illappa. Atma ekam astiya. For whose sake we say that? Who is talking dvayam, dvayam, dvayam for their sake? Avanu poi, appo nanu ekam ennu sollikka vendiya? Avashyam illa. Appo nanu yaran? Purnaha. Aham purnaha asmi. So with this, Ashtavakra Gita is completed. The whole thing is a summary. This 20th chapter is like a summary. will conclude this whole Ashtavakra Gita and 20th chapter also. Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavasishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi Om. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om.